Deadly crash certainly bringing more attention to school bus safety and whether those buses should have seatbelts. Right now, there is no federal requirement for seatbelts on school buses. That's why the bus in Tennessee didn't have them. Six states do require seatbelts: California, Florida, Louisiana, New Jersey, New York, and Texas.
Everyone's grown up with seatbelts, and the standards on school buses date to the 1970s. Times have changed, and we need to update the standards for buses.
A lot of people have hoped to get three-point seatbelts in every school bus. One big holdup is the cost. Last year, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration found that adding seatbelts to buses would cost at least $7,000 per bus.